And Sally will bring us all the rest of the sport shortly. But just one more story to bring you. A couple of months ago, we brought you the tale of how 12 seconds of footage of a lost Top of the Pops performance by the Beatles had been discovered in Mexico.
So it was Dave Chandler who saw that report and remembered he had some old videos stashed away somewhere in his attic, including this performance of Paperback Writer. Have a look. So, if you're curious about the way it looks and why it looks like that, it was 1966. Dave was a teenager in Sheffield. He used to borrow a clockwork camera. So this is on TV going out live, and he sits down and just records it on his little clockwork camera. Then it gets transferred, I assume, onto reel to reel. And so we got a number of the acts he just recorded while he was actually watching live.
So this is the Spencer Davis Group doing. Give Me Some Loving. We can see Dusty Springfield, great hair, going back. Now, it's a little bit out of sync because Dave's camera didn't record sound and it would often slow down after it had been wound up. You know, I never even heard of a clockwork camera. So the footage has been restored by television archive experts at Kaleidoscope. We can show you Tom Jones. He hasn't changed a bit, really. 1966 Christmas number one, The Green, Green Grass of Home. So all of these clips are going to be shown as part of a special all-day event this Saturday at Birmingham City University. So what was your clockwork camera like?
The closest, I suppose, I've got to that is when you used to record on little cassette players, you'd record music. When it was like that,
on the
like
radio.
The charts were going.
Yes,
out.
You did mixtapes.
You'd record that.
I did that.
On a cassette tape.
You had to press them both, the record and play together,
thing,
didn't
but that
you?
Was a, you know, obviously, this is considerably earlier. 8:37 is the time now.
What else is coming up on Breakfast? We spoke to you, Springwatch presents.